We pulled some interesting intel from that data hack.
What have we got?
General Barrow's former aide is in jail. Turns out he knew a little too much about Unidad's dirty laundry, so Barrow locked him up. You set him free. He might feel like sharing some secrets he has on his old boss.
That dog will hunt.
We also found information that assets we have placed within Unidad may be exposed. Somehow, some Santa Blanca mook found out who they are, and he's planning to name them to an Unidad captain named Iglesia. You have to silence this cartel informer.
We got a location on the target?
Negative, but we have a location on the...
Here, we're gonna take a siege shot. Ready? Carl's sheep scream. Love it. Morning, Matt. What up?
Unidad captain. Find him, tail him to his meet with the Santa Blanca informer, then take out the informer.
Roger that. Let us know if you pull anything else from that data hack.
Woke up, same.
One of our agents within Unidad has been exposed. A cartel operative is set to meet with his Unidad contact to give up the agent's identity. We can't let that happen.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Follow the Unidad officer to his meet and eliminate
set.
The
Let's
operative.
Go.
Skirt, skirt. Mini bus arms like shit.
bad guys. We got a couple of grunts here. Over there, in the bunker.
Ah, shit. Fire suppressor on this weapon, but I do not.
Sniper up in the tower. Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
Damn it. Shit. Guess there's another guy up there. So, do I still have the MSR? Oh, whatever. Don't even have a sniper. Shit.
Heads up, hostile presence. Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
I don't see him.
Over by the checkpoint.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting a position.
Spotting another tango.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position.
Tango number 3.
Target marked. Say the word, boss. Tango down. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out, lads. We're still good. I'm looking at 2 Unidad riflemen.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that. Target marked. Enemy down. Hold up. They're gonna spot you.
That was close.
Target spotted.
Shot heard how?
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
A suppressed shot can be heard. Unless your ear is right on the end of the barrel, the fork. Go back to the
We got hostiles in the area. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. By the checkpoint. Getting a position.
I see a second target.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a good sight line.
I've got the target. Say the word. Target lost. Good to go.
Sniper up in the tower.
Si me sacan acá tendrá mi agradecimiento eterno. Escucha, brother. Vamos, brother, haga su trabajo.
Que no saldré vivo de aquí, pero juro que me iré con la cabeza bien alta.
Extraño mucho a mi cholita.
Hold your position.
Copy.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer.
Bastard.
Keep us clean and by the numbers.
I know what I'm doing now.
Shit, we got company.
Hey, an Unidad soldier.
Where you got him?
There, at the checkpoint.
Bitch was looking at me.
I'm getting a position. Target acquired. I need to get to a better position. Get back before they make you. Ready to engage. Hey, an Unidad heavy machine gunner. The parking area, see?
No tengo idea, hermano. Si me pregunta, creo que esto va a durar años y años.
That's one less bad guy.
Traje calcetines para estarme cambiando, güey.
Sniper, top of the tower.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's going to lead us to the Santa Blanca informer.
Yo, Tom,
keep us clean and by the numbers.
I fucking suck at this. How you feeling, buddy? Aww. You feel better soon, my guy.
Activity nearby. Two grunts over by the checkpoint.
Hey, man. What good?
Hey, we're good. Enemy activity. Stay sharp. Eyes on two Unidad soldiers inside the bunker.
Here's target number five. Sniper up in the tower.
No sniper up in the tower anymore.
Is lonesome inside the firing post. All right, breathe easy. We got a couple of grunts here.
Point them out.
Inside the bunker.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Firing.
Yo, an Uni over by the embankment.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. Tango down.
I got nothing.
I'm looking at
two
Unidad riflemen. Gonna get made. Hang back. Eyes on the soldier with the submachine gun. Over there, in the bunker.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
Liga, you have something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in La Unidad? How many? Listo, listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there. Meet me at the shack in the mountain.
Oh, supposed to kill him? Bastard. Bucked it. I'm gonna stream try and stream tomorrow, being dangerous. Yeah. Well, if you've been feeling like shit, we'll understand why. How you all doing? I'm doing pretty good. Just very tired. Same, I had headaches back on the injections. But if the injections work for your headaches, then hopefully that will sort it. Yeah, well, Carl, fuck you. Alright. Because I don't have Wheezy anymore. They fucked it with the Caldera update. Back it in. So no hacking. I'm as sweaty as this with fork knife. I'm fucking Wheezy. They fucked it with the with the Caldera. When they said it'll be on the Modern Warfare engine, they've even fucked the Modern Warfare engine by having the Cold War and Caldera on it. It's not the same anymore. I mean, you don't really are supposed to have fire rounds on an SMG or an AR in World War II. Bit over the top, so I just gave up with it. Battlefield then. Got it, just need to install it. On Xbox One? Yeah, boy. Go rest this guy. Doing YouTube videos about Battlefield? Nah. I've been uploading my bloody Twitch streams to YouTube as well. I saw the one you did. I think it was the link you put in yesterday. What's the hold up? Need to get storage is what's the hold up. So I'm waiting on a external hard drive to arrive. But over the Christmas period, it's all been slow. Stop ordering from Wish though. Nah, it's Amazon, my guy. If it's from Wish, it'll come broken. Jesus. And Amazon are normally good, so I'm wondering what's to hold up myself. I might get out of Jeff Bezos myself and go, hey yo, the fuck's my shit at? My name's Jeff. Ah! I think you're Spider-Man now. Hell yeah, boy. Huh, destroy your cover. Don't judge the Spoodermet. And I'll meet magic mushrooms off the floor. Wow, this guy didn't even have a kill. Thank you. No way I should have won that. See that tree up, please? No, I'd not see a player tree hugging. Do you know about those bitches I just killed? They were shit. Shiner! Give me your shit, bitch. So he steals my kill. What a bitch. Oh my god. Such a buzzkill. When you hit the tiniest thing with your Spider-Mans. I bet you had either a purple or a gold one. Or maybe the mythic one for him to kill me like that. Prism Shadow's outbound it. Cheers, Carl. Thank you, my guy. Lol, alert. No, we just had a purple ranger. Snowball launcher. It's so temperamental, it does so much damage. Or it does so little damage. I have mana. I've got that feeling like, yeah, you have purple weapons, but green does more damage, or grey does more damage. And I hate that, but I don't even know why I picked up that. Ranger. Where did Macarena go? This isn't my glider. What the fuck happened? Teammate too. I don't know what happened to my glider or the Macarena.